think it's funny to take all of our money and leaving the rest of us like looking all bummy. This is what I gotta say to them when I step up to the palladium. I'ma kill your kids and your grandkids too. There's a list on the internet of who you the fuck are. 2,000 plus billionaires driving around in fancy cars. Plenty of people wouldn't mind being motherfucking heroes in jail, in prison, and that's funny to me. We don't need no organization or no fucking money. Killing you on sight, got a green light on the rich fucking people all day and all night. So now you're gonna have to come and negotiate with us, and we gon' fuck you up. Fuck politics, that makes me sick. They're just a bunch of actors and actresses. Yes, it's all prescripted, and it's been ordained ahead of time, bitches. Rich people are on top of that. Got this shit as a motherfucking distraction. Yes, they do. All of this shit is fake as fuck. I thought you knew that, fool. Please don't waste your time and vote. Governmental motherfucking broke as fuck, and there is no hope for us. They're not going to outer space. They're not looking for another planet so they can save the whole entire human race. Come on, these motherfuckers can't even drive airplanes and cars without that shit going wrong. Illuminati, a new world order, Egyptianology. Come on, bitch. You think anyone's that organized even if they're rich? Yo, people are getting ahead of themselves. I'm kinda disappointed in my elves.